Picked up a movie soundtrack today at one of the secondhand stores. A Man and a Woman from 1966. That was something that I just had to see at the time. I had a girlfriend, and knowing that that was one of the most romantic movies out at the time, I think it won 2 Academy Awards, I just took her to see it. I can't remember what the movie, how it affected me at the time that much, but that girl that I'd gone with for about 2 years left me in the dust, and it wasn't because of the movie. I even wrote her a song. I hadn't finished it yet, but I wanted her to see how far along I'd gotten with it. So I had her over and either played it for her on the guitar or had a tape recording of it. I'm not sure, but before I could do that, she told me to hold on for a second because there's a new comedian that she'd heard about that she's going to want to watch on TV. So we had to wait for Don Rickles to make an appearance on one of the shows, and then I went ahead and gave her the song that I was partly through. I can't remember how that went after that, but I decided not to spend any more time working on it. So anyway, the movie soundtrack, it was really something to listen to today. It was kind of touching. It got to me. And it wasn't because I missed the girlfriend at all. I just missed having the capacity to feel that strongly about a person. I mean, back then, it wasn't, I love you. It was, I love you so much. And I kind of missed that. I missed the ability to be able to get in touch with those kinds of feelings. And I can't for a few different reasons. And I'm sure that the stroke is about the most significant reason why I can't access those feelings anymore. You know, the neurologist said I'm like a car running on 6 out of 8 cylinders. I'm about 30%. I'm at around 70% of what I was before. You know, I wasn't the brightest bulb, but now, having lost that percentage of my faculties, it's a little tough. So that's about all I had to say, but that is a good soundtrack, and I'm enjoying listening to it again. And I do have a copy of the movie, and I think we're going to watch it real soon, maybe tonight, maybe later on tonight. And let's see if I can give you a little review on that tomorrow. I'll tell you how it went.